Well, if you're still unsure about who to vote for at the election, you're not alone. Sydney Zoo gave its resident octopus a chance to predict the winner today. But he retreated from both food boxes containing pictures of the Prime Minister and the opposition leader. After 15 minutes and a gentle nudge, he opened the lid on Kevin Rudd. But we're not sure if the Oracle Octopus is a Labor supporter, a swing voter, or was just plain hungry.